pay attention. I mean, that's really our problem.
Yeah,
I charged too far ahead to get anything done.
All right, yep. Drew. This time, do not open the door because I have to look.
All I heard was open the door.
No, don't.
No,
open
no,
the door.
No, 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 no.
Can I shoot things outside the door?
Yes.
You know what? New plan. I'm gonna stand literally inches behind Josh.
The simple fact is we can't let Chris's team beat us.
Yes,
that's the simple fact.
So we have to put our differences aside.
Hold up. We got water. We got cooking utensils and we got food.
Yeah, why are we not just chilling here?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's chill in here.
Dude,
we even have like a water cooler.
The one dude's in Australia. So we could
hot and cold.
We could wait him out. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh god. Get out. Oh wait.
Okay, I was gonna say.
I'll kill him. I'll put him out of his misery.
Alright, we gotta this is a good one. Oh man. I'm betting they'll probably go for guns. Probably.
Alright, I'm opening the door. Come on.
Wait. Josh,
let's
first
let's
review.
Go.
Let's
do
review.
This. Let's
left.
Show them what
you sure. left.
I will hurt you. IRL.
See, they're skipping the garage. They're rushing.
And he misses again.
Run for it.
Zombies out there.
Oh god.
Oh my god, we are so fucked.
Where's this guy? Where's this guy? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh shit. Oh, he's jumping like a monkey ass bitch. I would not let that.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
I'm coming. Wink.
Sir Tommy.
To you.
Come faster.
It's the jelly that makes me do it.
Do not shoot the gas station. Do not shoot the gas station.
Dude, that's a request that's a little too much of a. Ooh.
Don't. I won't die like you did last time, asshole. Don't fuck do it.
I was the first one to die! I will hurt you!
I hate my life. Guys, ladder, guys!
It doesn't automatically.
Come on, Tommy, come on!
Tommy's just moving
up. I couldn't resist.
Oh, I'm becoming a tank.
Oh boy, awesome. I hope you know how to play the tank.
Of course I do!
Isn't that hard?
Playing a tank is easy as hell. I don't know what you're talking about, Matt.
I was about to say, there's a spinner.
Oh yeah. What? Run.
Just run, Tommy. Fuck those niggers.
Evacuate. More mission.
I will hold him.
More mission.
I'm coming for you, Krabz.
Wow, that was effective.
What the fuck? Where am I? Where am I?
Chris is in a glitch.
Am I?
Tank's coming. Tank's coming!
There's a tank?
Yes, there's a tank.
Ah!
Door.
I threw Krabz into a windsill. I threw Krabz into a windsill. Look at him there.
I got
him. He's healing.
I got him.
Cause there's still a tank right here.
Distract him more with your dead body.
Yeah, like, just writhe around in pain so the tank is like, oh god.
Just got taken out.
Who's left?
Just Krabz.
Krabz, we're coming for you.
Krabz.
I threw him halfway across the map.
Dude, fuck. We were doing good until the tank showed up. We were going to like break the fuck.
We were.
I really hope Chris or Josh is the tank.
I really hope that me or Chris is a smoker. That way we can pull them off that ledge. Cause they wasted the smoker on that little pull they did. All
right, teamwork. We know there's guns in the garage.
Do we go for them or do we just get?
Let's go for the guns. We know they're there.
That worked out pretty well for them. That whole rushing thing.
If we're crazy enough to go for the guns, then yeah, I guess.
Well, we don't know where they're going yet. But it is definitely.
If they were smart, they will go left.
Yeah, if they're smart.
We need the guns.
What guns are there? What guns?
There was like a sniper rifle, an AK.
I want that AK. Let's do it. Are we ready? Are we ready? I'm ready.
I'm ready. Okay.
Yeah, try to attack with us. I'll go first.
Wait, how should I play?
Oh, they're going straight, alright.
Wait for me, guys, don't get too far ahead of me.
This is not an AK, this is a SCAR!
Press control to crouch, and that's how you charge attack.
If I had known that, I would not have died.
Yeah, I didn't think about telling you.
Let's not get left behind. Tell my computer to
everybody
stop selecting my screen and wait for me.
Get inside!
I'm trying to!
Move, keep going.
I'm reloading!
Okay, remember, there's a tank once we activate the lift.
I'm gonna get
go,
my...
Go!
Wait, where's you at? Oh.
You're shit.
Yeah, I'll probably just wait up and try to death charge them all.
Anything up in that room?
I got a Molotov for when the... there was a Molotov, that's about it. For when the tank comes and set it on fire.
Okay, everybody let's get on the lift.
Reloading! Alright, who's got what? Smoker?
Come up here.
Oh, Smoker, never mind, get on the ground and pull them off from the roof.
Tommy, Chris, I'm a smoker. I know where you're
okay,
going.
Okay. Charger, get up top.
I'm a bomber. That's what I was trying to show Drew.
I'm a kabamber.
How should I play it?
Okay, ballin'.
Alright, tank at any moment.
I'm following you, John.
Bad idea, I just fell off the side. Oh, how am I down? Oh, I must have hit the ground and then the fall damage killed me.
The tank is below us.
Do we keep moving?
No, he's watching in there. No, don't jump down!
Wait, Chris, wait, why did the tank spawn so...
Oh!
Wait, get out of there!
Damn it.
Fuck.
You're fucked.
Cover me, John!
I'm marking all by myself, tank. I can't do much against that.
Run! Run, Matt!
Fuck!
I'll distract the tank!
I can't!
Alright, is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Ball in, motherfucker.
Hell yeah.
Did we do better than them?
Oh,
holy crap, we did!
We did! 11
points.
Accidental glory!
Fuck yes! I'm still prettier!
And we still did worse than them.
Alright, well, I didn't do very well that time. That did great the other two rounds.
At the end.
I
was
trying to explain to Chris how to get around his light, dog. Alright, hold up. Round one, didn't listen, did great. Round two, really didn't listen.
Dude, I'm on the leaderboards.
Round three, I did listen, I didn't do anything right. I'm sensing a pattern here.
We're only behind by 100 points. If we kill them, or if they make it, but don't get everybody in the safe room, but if we make it and get everybody in the safe room, we'll slingshot ahead.
Well, let's make sure they don't make it.
Yeah,
that's rule numero 1.